In this video, we proudly present you DeskProto CAM software for Linux. DeskProto now runs on Windows, on Apple, and on Linux, and this video will show the Linux version. And here we are at the Linux desktop. As you can see, this is Ubuntu. It should work the same way for other Linux distributions. I've downloaded the DeskProto app image and copied it to the desktop. So now I'm ready to start. However, before I can start, there's one thing I need to do in the properties of the file on tab permissions. I need to check allow executing this file as program, otherwise it simply won't work. Okay, now I've done that, and I can simply start a program by double clicking it. The first time that you start DeskProto, it will show the license agreement. Well, it's a short agreement, as you can see. Please read it, and if you're okay with it, you can accept it and continue with OK. Again, only the first time you start DeskProto, it will show the initial settings dialog, so you can select your machine. There's a long list of machines, as you can see. For now, we'll stick to the default machine, which is ISO plain G codes in millimeters. That will work for many machines. If you're not sure, please use the help button. I can show you. There's a large help system in DeskProto, and it will tell you all that you need to give a correct answer to this question. Okay, that's the help. I want to use metric, and I'll keep this on default geometry project as default type. Okay, continue, and now it starts DeskProto. As you can see, this is a free edition. We will use the free edition, so this edition you can keep using as long as you like. The other three editions are the paid editions, and you can start them in trial mode. I continue start for the free edition, and I want to use the wizard user interface, which is the easiest user interface for new users. Here it shows the three types of machining that DeskProto is capable of: vector machining, geometry machining, bitmap machining. For now, I want to show the bitmap machining, as that's the quickest way to show a complete project. I go to next. The first thing DeskProto will always ask is which CAD file do you want to use in this type, in this case a digital image. I've copied one to the desktop. It is the Linux logo, which is a nice example, obviously, for this first Linux videos. You see it here. I took the Linux logo, and using a simple paint program, I changed from only lines to gray values. So white for the highest, black for the lowest, and DeskProto should automatically calculate a relief, as we will see. White is the highest, so Z value for white will be 0 degrees, top of the block, and my material is 3 millimeters thick, so black should be on -3. About the dimensions, I want to use make a part of about 80 millimeters wide. Okay, that's about what to machine. The next step are the actual milling parameters, so I should select the cutter. I'll use the 2 millimeter ball nose cutter. Well, 1/10 of a millimeter distance is between tool posts, or a step over, that's okay. It can be a bit faster on my machine, and the spindle speed also can be a bit higher for this very small cutter. Now I can calculate a tool path, which is very quick. Well, many tool paths, as you can see, a completely red area is made. It will take about 1.5 hours. And on the next page, I can show a simulation of what the result will look like. Calculate. Here we are, and here is the resulting Linux logo. You can see it. Okay, that is what I want to machine. Hide, and the last step, I want to write the NC program, which here it is, I call it test. Okay, and that file can be sent to the milling machine. Okay, so far a very quick introduction of DeskProto. Next step will be the milling machine. We are machining in 3 mm thick acrylic material. First toolpath is outside the material to prevent a high chip load. And as you see, it's a slow process, 8 toolpaths for every millimeter for this bitmap machining. Well, DeskProto offers much more. It also offers vector machining. Here you see a vector file of the same penguin. It's a 2D line drawing, so vector information. And you can assign a Z depth to certain curves. The outside here, it shows profiling. The inside shows pocketing. It also offers drilling. And here is the simulation of the result with these settings for this line drawing and vector machining project. And the third type that DeskProto offers, third type of machining, is geometry machining, where you read a three-dimensional STL file, like this version of the penguin. Well, here it shows roughing toolpath, finishing toolpath, and also a simulation of the result with roughing first and then the finishing. Well, much more can be said about geometry machining and vector machining, however, this is a very short introduction only. And here the result, meet Tux, the Linux mascot. Find more about the many features that DeskProto offers on our website. There you can also download the software.